जन्मदिन रे बरगड़ बिजेपुर वासिंक पाई मुख्यमंत्री नवीन पटनायक भेटी मरुडी प्रभावित बरगड़ अंचल रे जलसचन व्यवस्था को व्यापक करा जिवो अंडरग्राउंड पाइप जोगे बिजेपुर रो 32000 हेक्टर चास जमी को जलसचित करा जिवो बरगड़ मुख्य केनाल रो पंप जोगे जल जोगाण व्यवस्था करा जिवो एई प्रोजेक्ट पाई 1200 कोटी टंका खर्च करा जिवो एई प्रकल्प को गंगाधर मेहर लिफ्ट केनाल नारे घोषणा करा जाई छि एई प्रकल्प देशर प्रथम मॉडल प्रोजेक्ट हेबो बोली मुख्यमंत्री कहिछन्ते
My government accords the topmost priority to agriculture. We are on course to create additional irrigation potential of 10 lakh hectares in the state during the five-year period by 2019. Augmentation of irrigation potential has been a long-standing demand of the people of Bargarh district, especially the drought-prone areas of the district. In this regard, we have decided to implement Bijepur lift canal system, which would be the first of its kind with underground pipeline based irrigation system. The project will irrigate a gross command area of about 32,000 hectares, including 25,600 hectares in Kharif and 7,000 hectares in the Rabi season. The project will cost about rupees 1,250 crore.